grateful that you are all here today. And